Debugging is one of the most important things you can do with any programming project, especially one that involves hardware. But the Raspberry Pi Pico isn't quite as simple as it is on an Arduino just to send serial data over USB. So in this video, we're going to look at how you can debug using serial data over USB.
So this right here is all you really need in the script. You need to include the hardware-uart library, and then in your main function here, you init all from stdio. That basically sets up all the things on the Pico. And then to print to serial, all you have to do is printf and then the string you want to print. You also need to make a slight alteration to your CMake folder, CMake file. And in here, right below target link libraries, you need to include these two lines. This line here, Pico enable stdio USB, turns on the USB UART, USB serial function of your Raspberry Pi Pico. And then this one below, Raspberry Pi Pico enable stdio UART, because we have it flagged to zero here, it disables the GPIO pin as serial output. So once we have the Pico plugged in and the program loaded onto it, how do we actually see the serial data coming back? We're going to look at two ways to do it, one using PuTTY and one using the Arduino IDE. But to use either of those methods, we need to find out what serial port the Raspberry Pi Pico is connected to. And to do that, we're going to use Control Panel. In Control Panel, what we need to find is under Hardware and Sound, there's a button called View Devices and Pointers and Printers. In here, at the bottom, under Unspecified, there's an option called Pico. If you just double-click it, this little box comes up. Under Hardware, you'll see right here, USB Serial Device. For me, it's COM7. It might be different for you, depending on your setup and all that. So just remember whatever COM port that is connected to. So now that we have the COM port that we're connected to, let's see how to do it in PuTTY. So for PuTTY, what we need to do is go to Serial, right here, under Connection Type. We want to go from SSH to Serial. Then in the Serial line right here, we just want to type in the COM port that it's connected to. For me, that's COM7. And we can leave everything else the same, and we just click Open. And then this terminal pops up, and it should just print out Hello World over and over and over again. Now let's look at how we'll do it in the Arduino IDE. So the Arduino IDE actually is a really nice built-in serial monitor, and to use it, what we want to do is go up here to Tools and change the port here to the port that your Raspberry Pi Pico is connected to. For me, that's COM7. Then up here, we go to Serial Monitor. It opens up, and we once again see that the Pico is printing Hello World through serial and feeding it to the Arduino IDE. Now that we know how to use USB serial with the Raspberry Pi Pico, it should be much easier to debug any programs that go wrong or even just see what's happening in your program. So if you like this video, hit the like button, leave a comment if you have any questions, and hit the subscribe button because I have many more Pico tutorials coming up, and I have some really cool animatronic builds and a really cool robot project coming with the Raspberry Pi Pico. See you next time.